Do ordinary answering machines drive people nuts interfering with their private lives?
Well, I don't know. I don't keep up with modern electronics.